Sherry Clint, co-director of Fountain Street Fine Art in Framingham. Tonight we are hosting an exhibit, Dreaming East, Dreaming West, by the artist Nan Haas-Feldman. This exhibit will be up through the 15th of April. Tonight we're hosting a private event for her guests being catered by Pepper's Fine Catering of Northborough. We encourage you to come in and visit us during our public hours, 11 to 5, Thursday through Sunday. And you can check out our website, FountainStreetFineArt.com, to get caught up on our upcoming exhibits and workshops. We hope you'll come and visit soon.
Working on since we returned from the trip from China. And I knew that I would be working on this when I came back because I had to get it out of myself.
Well, you know, because I'm so heavily focused on this trip since I came back, I really, really loved the group and I really wanted to see if we could get together again.
For that, I thank you all. And I'm so glad that you could come.